Yeah, magnets underneath the cardboard.
We pulled some iron sand and it attracted to the magnets and we found where the magnets are.
It's normally on the end because the magnet poles are on
the The sand around the magnet are making like a curved line and it's going from one pole from another. And at the end it's like straight and it's because it's searching for something to attract to.